tonight. Now a steal by Robertson. Nick Robertson moves it and shoots. Tipped in front by Domi. And the stop made by Binnington. Back at the point is Giordano. McGregor, who scored all five of his goals this year on home ice, moves it and shoots. That's off the stick of Rosen. Allie Rosen, former Leaf. Barked in front, looking around as Camp. Trying to find McMahon with that pass, and now Camp back with it. Looks in front, Rosen takes that away. Giordano steps up, fans on that, brought back by Kapanen. St. Louis changing as Kapanen shoots. Samsonov makes the save. And have to freeze that. Late change by the D. Nylander drops it back to Liljegren. Has a look, feeds it across to Matthews, drops it back. Nylander, a hard shot. And Binnington able to make the stop.
A lot of term. It's sort of no longer one of the best shutdown guys. Still a pretty good player, but not quite what he was 3 years ago.
Letty knocked down Gregor. And now Shen ties up McMahon. Here's McMahon, side of the goal, jams it and scores! Bobby McMahon slams it home, and the Leafs take a 1-0 lead.
Supposed to play in this game. Was put in the lineup due to Marner's absence. Drives it hard to the net. Sheldon Keefe will love this. Forecheck, turnover, get body position, and then take it hard. Bit of a broken play off the side of the net. And it fools Shen Pareko and gets underneath Binnington. Really good power effort by McMahon to drive to the net.
Ryan Reeves, the former Blue, had that knocked away. Chipped it. Here's Toropchenko moving in on Lagesson, rebound. That's swept away and a good defensive play by Giordano. He's 17 without one entering this game. As Robertson moves in, he fires deflected puck. Binnington hangs on to that. Liljegren pokes that back out. And Matthews. Rink wide to Brody. In comes TJ Brody. Drops it off to Nye. Shoots, tipped on goal by Brody. And a good stop there by Binnington. Penguin, Coyote, and Bruin. He might get find his way back to the NHL this year. Who knows?
He's in.
Pass Bertuzzi. In a breakaway. Tanner Bertuzzi. Stopped by Binnington.
Oh, man. And he has enough time to think about this one. Good neutral zone turnover. Active stick. Max Domi turns it right up. Bertuzzi's going to go back in and try to stuff it back forehand through the five hole. And Jordan Binnington, rock solid. And read the move.
Cross for Nylander with Matthews streaking him. Nylander has a look across. Slides that back to Nyes. The pass in behind him. Now Matthews with it. Drops it back for Brody. That pass handcuffed him. Kept alive by Nylander. Throws it back, but it scores. It goes off a stick and into the Leafs have taken a 2-0 lead. A big shot by Nylander.
Trying to get in the offensive zone, and then William Nylander jumps on a loose puck, and he'll take this one. That's off Kessel, and hangs in. This is quite an angle. He's trying to find it through the seam to Matthews. Binnington playing the pass, as he should, and that is a tidy tip for the Toronto Maple Leafs to go up 2-0.
Here's Kyrou with it. Brings it back around to Buchnevich.
He's in. He's in.
Stolen by Gregor. In comes Noah Gregor, shorthanded. Stopped by Binnington.
Toronto Maple Leafs. As Noah Gregor jumped all over this puck. It was not kept in by Tory Krug. He's in alone. He's a shooter, rarely deeks. And he tries to the blocker side. Jordan Binnington. Second clean breakaway. He's turned aside. I'm looking at Jake McCabe. His eyes are watering, Gord. It is. I get two stuffies up the nose is not going to be enough.
Now Blaney shoots. It goes off the leg of Benoit. It's knocked loose by Walker. Back for Kessel. Now Walker shoots. Scores! That was tipped in front by Toropchenko. And the Blues have won 5-on-5 to pull within a goal.
Leafs get the big kill. Good job keeping the puck alive by Walker. Samsonov was looking for a whistle. And this is just wheel fire tip. Liljegren's going to have a hard time managing the really large Toropchenko. Got to try to get under his stick, not into his back. And he's able to tip that one up and over the shoulder of Samsonov. And Samsonov hasn't had much to do. Leafs have played
after McCabe was hit.
I think the point would be, if you're going to call Domi, you got to call the first one.
Right.
If you're going to let the first one go, you got to let the second one go.
Domi slides on Everett Bertuzzi, shoots at the goalpost. Oh my goodness.
That rush starts because a turnover. And that was after this. I mean, come on.
Walker plays it back. Scandella, high shot, rebound. And Toronchenko turned away by Samsonov. Leonard back to McCabe. Snapshot goes wide. Now Matthews back on it. Throws it back in front. Chance for Domi. Oh, what a save by Bennington. Domi staring skyward. Can't believe he missed. All alone on the side of that. Bennington took it away.
Out in front. Here he goes. He's got to get his first goal. And he makes a brilliant pass over to Max Domi. Oh, Jordan Bennington stays with it. Does he get his glove on it? I mean, it's on Domi's forehand. He goes skate to stick. And just doesn't get enough of it. Puck sort of sits underneath Jordan Bennington. But anywhere on the near the post on the ice would have gone in. What a missed opportunity.
Slides it back to McCabe. McCabe to Domi. Down to Nylander, walks out and shoots. Bennington save, rebound cleared away by Parayko. Gregor back to Brody. Rossi goes to Benoit. Back to Brody. In the corner for Gregor. McMahon with a shot, he queued out wide. Benoit for Brody. Works it and shoots again. Blocked in front. McMahon with a chance, scores! Bobby McMahon's got two.
McMahon, Camp, Gregor go to work. This is excellent play. Nice and controlled, shots to the point, but battling for that next loose puck. And McMahon sheds his checker, who was tired, and able to corral the loose puck and sling it. Oh, what a ripper! And puck's rolling, which allows him to get it up faster. Bennington is sealing the short side with his head as so many guys try to bank pucks in off goalies' heads now.
St. Louis played in Montreal.
There
you
go.
Lead pass for Bertuzzi. Drops it back. Oh, what a stop by Bennington on Robertson. As this trick, it goes back to work.
Really good play by Max Domi. Hard pass. Catches the defenseman stepping up. Bertuzzi sells drive. Kicks it over. Right where Robertson wants it. And Jordan Bennington makes you make a good shot. And he's over. He's big. He's not giving anything obvious.
Just 15 shots for St. Louis. The lowest given up by the Leafs in the last 5 years is 16 to Vancouver back in 2021. That bank shot down the ice.
He got it!
Can't save it. He got it! Bobby McMahon, hat trick! And the Leafs lead 4-1. He's the McMahon tonight.
Oh. I told you he was out there for a hat trick watch. And when you do a lot of right things, that's a great little outlet pass from Mark Giordano. He's trying to go soft chip. And Tori Krug can't quite create an angle to hook it out of there. What a brilliant night for Bobby McMahon. Just hurry hard. Dead center. Can't help but be happy. And that's when you're a player who's in and out of the lineup.
Holmberg tries to slide that back, and the Toronto Maple Leafs, with authority, beat St. Louis 4-1, ending their six-game home losing streak against the Blues.